think about something, and this happened, you know, pastorally many times when people say, that is the lady I wanted to marry. I just had my heart set on this lady and she broke off the engagement. I'm devastated. It's the worst suffering of my life. I'm sure of it. But because that relationship didn't work out, I met that lady whom I married and became the mother of my children and brought me a joy and a happiness that I couldn't have imagined. Does God, who sees the entirety of the universe, sometimes allow suffering to bring about a good that we cannot immediately see? We tend, understandably, when we're in pain, to narrow our focus on what we're going through. How could God allow this? Look, I don't know why God is allowing a particular pain. Maybe someday I'll see it. Maybe I won't see it until I get to heaven. But in the meantime, I trust. In the meantime, I have confidence that the God who's the Lord of heaven and earth knows what he's about.